peace in the storm. I've got strength in the battle. I don't fear anymore. I'm a child of heaven, and my hope is secure. I've got joy, cause I've got Jesus.
Thank you. get a chance to meet our classmate family, because when we all left, we all were single. At least most of us, I think, Loretta and Jimbo were about the only ones. But everybody else was single, and so unfortunately, my eyes couldn't come, but they all get a part of the state. But thank you all, and I hope to get a chance to get to meet everybody and talk with your kids and just get to know. And I ask all the class A's to do the same, so we can develop that more family relationship with each other as we had in the past. So at this time, I'm going to ask that Deacon Troy come, and he's going to give us the grace.
Lord, we want to thank you, Lord, for just your grace and your mercy today, Lord. Lord, we want to thank you for all of us just being on one mind, on one accord, and just being able to celebrate our 40th anniversary. Thank you for every family that's represented right here. Thank you for the husband, the wife, the children that are playing, Lord. Thank you for a sunny day. Thank you for the birds that are singing, Lord. Bless the hands that prepared the meal. Bless the meal that's been prepared. Let this meal be used for the nourishment of our bodies. In Christ's name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
I don't fear anymore. I'm a child of heaven, and my hope is secure. I've got joy, cause I've got Jesus.
Oh,